26th through 29th. If you don't have references, if you've never sessioned with anybody before, then I'm sorry, you're going to have to give me your ID. Like, there's not going to be no way around it. I'm sorry. Like, you can cover your address and stuff, but I need to see your name, your birth date, and your picture. So those three things need to be shown on your picture ID when you send it to me. If you don't have references, if you have references, and especially if it's multiple or somebody that you've seen multiple times, then that will work. You know, once I check you out and I ask them how you are and stuff. So yeah, just hit me up.